beat broken up nicely there by Aaron Bard. Aaron Bard gets a stick on it, but Belanger's still going. Belanger fires it, and there we go! Christian Carpenter there for the garbage goal. The Panthers looking a little weak out in front of the net with their defense, and the Bulldogs kept tapping away and put the puck in, giving the Bulldogs a 3-0 score.